last time we played, we did a couple paralogues, and everyone's been leveling up pretty smoothly. I think with the rate we're going, I think we could do another paralogue, I think. Is there really, I don't know how many are left. Yeah, because last time we finished Quarren's. And another one. That one? Yeah, I think that's the one we did for the scrap. Okay, so there's two paralogues left. There's the one for Erica, and there's the one for Leaf. And it says advanced class level 8. And I think we can do that. So I think I want to go ahead and knock these paralogues out of the way so that we could continue with the main story after the fact. I'm sorry if this is not the super exciting content you're here for, but yeah. Save, because I'm a paranoid bean. Excuse me for the low energy. Might be coming down with a cold. I think I have a cold. That's what I get for babysitting.
Look at this place. Oh my. It can't be. It's impossible. What's wrong, Erica? This looks almost exactly like... I'd swear to you, this is where everything changed forever.
Changed? How so?
I was a member of the royal family of Renee. Our close neighbors, the Grotto Empire, were our allies for centuries. Then, with no hint of warning, the Grotto Empire invaded.
That must have been difficult if you were allies for so long.
As the royal family, my brother and I fought together with our friends to protect our people. The final conflict took place right here.
Okay, I thought I was wrong about where this was 2 seconds, but no.
I know things only look similar, but it's very much like being back there.
You don't have to go on. I understand that it's a painful memory.
I lost a very dear friend that day.
But you didn't lose hope. You fought on, even when faced with losing a friend.
Would you spar with me? Here? Everything I feel about that day is bound up. My heart is full of grief. Perhaps fighting here will help overcome that. So that sounds like my brother's thinking.
I would be glad to spar with you. However, I don't plan on losing.
It's a very sweet, Erica's just like, could you fight with me? Ooh.
Well, you wouldn't last long if you didn't try to win. And if you do win, then our bonds will only become stronger.
It's still so weird that a frame is just kind of there with her. It's very strange. Though at least you could switch between the two fairly simply. Alright, let's look at the map super quick. Oh, great. That sounds oh yeah, this definitely feels like that final battle area, except I think normally you start somewhere down here and then work your way up normally, but yeah, we were starting up there. Oh, and there's a chest. And another one. Yep, that sounds about right. Okay. Alright, guessing 7 would be the lowest I have right now, and yeah, Okay. Okay, and then 8. Dagger, sword, dagger, punchy, 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 magic, lance, sword, magic, lance, sword, bow, I'm going to replace... you with you.
Hi. My turn.
Violet.
Let's go.
I am ready.
Lynn, I'm here for you.
Let's try it out.
Sigurd, leave it to me.
That seems good. I think I'm gonna have Inaka go this way along with Timera. Marin go this way along with Boucheron. And then everyone has to focus on being down here. Oh, yeah, this works. Okay. Yeah.
Now, let us begin.
The stage is mine.
Understood.
I love it.
I'm your knight to command.
What's next?
Go ahead.
Wouldn't miss it.
I'll protect you.
I can fight.
Yes. Your steward's ready.
Off I go.
Verge of tears.
You were a worthy opponent.
Here we go.
Allow me.
I'm sorry.
Allow me.
Let's have some fun.
What?
Damn.
Pain.
All right, sir. Damn.
I'll go first.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Thank you.
Here we go. That must have hurt.
Oh, thank God. Trade John over here for you there. Okay. Damn.
Thank you.
Here we go.
I love the echoing sounds. Like, it really sounds like they're in that large room with the echo, rawr, which is really cool.
Better to act than to worry. Thank you.
You're good, Zoe. Just relax.
Here we go.
Fantastic. That is such a cool crit. Friends. That is so cool. All right.
I can't believe I did that.
Yeah, I might have made a poor choice there.
I see no gaps in your defenses, but that doesn't mean you'll win easily.
Oh. Rude.
Don't stand in my way.
No, does it fall into the depths of nowhere?
Thank you.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry.
I'm here. I'm still alive?
Zoe, you're kind of right by my mic, babe.
I fight for my friends.
What a pain.
I draw on your power!
Oh, I can't go that other way, because... Hold on. Hold on.
Lend me your strength.
Do you really have to groom yourself on camera? It's not an OnlyFans, you know. I haven't seen what he looks like with, Oh, interesting. Oh, Zoe. All right, thank you. That should, who should be howling, not weird party boy.